All right, you've heard about it by now. We've been talking about it, but why have we been talking about it so much? And just why is it such a big deal? Well, a total eclipse is very, very different from a partial eclipse. And that needs to be made very clear. You're not going to experience the same thing. We've seen partial eclipses happen here in New Hampshire. We had a partial eclipse back in the fall when other parts of the country had that annular eclipse. Well, a total eclipse gives an entirely different experience, and it really is an experience that's one of a kind and an experience that you can only get during those brief moments of totality. You're not just putting on your solar eclipse glasses and watching it happen. With totality, it's a full-on experience. You're not only seeing the eclipse happen, but you feel it happen around you, in the environment around you. And again, it only happens in those areas where totality is occurring. The next time we get a total solar eclipse in the United States isn't for another 20 years in August of 2044, and that's only going to be visible in states like Montana and the Dakotas. The next time New Hampshire has totality or will have visibility of a total solar eclipse won't be for another 55 years on May 1st in 2079. So it truly is a rare event, in some instances a once in a lifetime event, and that's why this one is just such a big deal. Of course, we need clear skies that day to really get the full effects of it.